agus bheith si a carú leis na dúchalaí ó chumman héna Stefáin sa chiad lei seo agus láirreachrán ba tá tíidirí takeisteach fili lecin i cinúna áireach sé níos a hí agus an tá béidir le lecin an san leir tugadh poc séir na chuine mar sin sána sálarach ag chumman héna Stefáin ó nachfuil takeithe pass áling láimhann sa amach go dtí Owen Reid agus i tamáin de airs a drasnána ge Reid Chiacras agus díana bu le san bhir méid sin. Mas a caintear leacan sin ó nach na spiagatá fisce ag an bhfuil go dtí seo acht go Chaffetz Patrick inis chu le chancín chofad le TJ Reid sean sa gé siúd a hinig go thocrú agus é bhfuil isteach dó Owen Reid leistigh Sheftain inis Tomás Ceo á chaire sin amach gurí Owen Reid agus ba cheart cumeach bainte dá bhar a soccer rud atá
sin an dara cheann atá féite ag Owen Reid an sin pas deas an sin ó Sheftain agus bhfuil sé go deas é i gcuine na gcuaithe go deas íseal agus isteach ar an trasnán
Smó scóir a chráthaíonn Sheftain gadáil chumá tá siú timpla agus an dreáir Paul a léirú a chumasinson Henry take amach fenn bar Jackie Tyrn facht fananta leistigh donacha cóí níos i techt ríis danach cliste fad coimar dáling TJ Reid níos tána ní a gíirú gónaí tá sé gafa leistigh a bhfuilin sa agus I chur a thara sé trasná gur glóid i gur TJ Reid
An tan ceann sin tuilte go maith ag TJ ceapa mar ní leine ag imir chomáil le TJ ó thuas na himar anseach. Bhí pasan an áilann sin chortha le chéile. Chuig Jackie is Jack go láidir an sin.
Achas meas na tusathe tá na fáib na cosa cinnte gan é an bhagairt na rí ar chúil na seamrógacht fachtain is gé lecin. Rathaí breacht aige Jackie tuir le tán seansa go Jackie ar a gcéad scóir a gháilte ó nimirtóid agus scóir a thuairigh inspiráid agus mis deachtaid.
Well, gan dout nar a aion do lechúlaí lár an chéad scóir a aion tú ón nimirt taréis beagnach le thuairigh clíg fithe 8-9 is fithe fechar ar chud John Gwalt is a bhí sé chun an ceann sinna a scóráil agus ní raibh leisgar bithir teacht sós chun an fesin a thógáil ó lerchan.
Sin dhéon a ríist tainemh goáil an láthair na thuaire ón lecan chu a féhrún sanna gé mar Elward Michael Fenley teachtaisteach sa chuthe bhaid ní sa bháinis gola bra donacha cóí chur a siúr ar a dalamh aige dianta go deasaige Owen Reid teachgadí TJ ún bhíon te siú de chana bhlocáil dianta gé Niall McQuillan gur TJ an tarna deis má atá agus tá an spricaimse aige TJ Reid Don Vetri teach a Sheftain na tala dian na dívála nio.
Seaga dhéad bhí an scoot bhí an rud cenn cenn a titim a mach an urig freshen. Cega rev Henry a Cruhu cuid mad an imirt agus na na scórna. Sid na rídz a aion an forbúrd as na scórna. Cúi cúlín feitan sin idir Owen Reid agus TJ Reid.
Steach a lár na Parkinson agus na Shamrog ta arú bhaid dianta ceacdiorg a cumin hemis tífáin ag lehamat a Brian McAvoy taca isteach mar lán ta síaca agus é mihisteach an sunna náit Shane Brennan TJ Reid trastan sa agad I Cha Fitzpatrick Cha an áld agus tán chiad scór feit aga Cha sa tarna le an Cha dos na Shamrog rud a ghagan sí cín na feinti nis is garaot na bhórna nis Derek Brennan nis Michael Welch an sa trachtacht an radio R2 agus sa Michael Welch gandaot an cúlbáir a dernach rin PJ Reid imi an bwyd gada maal star Dechil Chenin, naidig noch dó agus noch a trí fúr sé siúd I rechan sa und a bhaled an bar cian siúlt is dech agus tán a fórne ar chó haraka sa agus sin Ferlar Park is dóilim David McCormack is scóráil é sin
agus cricni sé an sen sin an bar her fad nor a bhí sé siúst da chur sé brú ar na chosan tóri a rís a stig agus hannig McCormack is dech da laidar agus cricni sé
TJ Reid, bwyd ter siúd get tir lach an bris a fighter Stechan sa dro Henry yn ish Gary Whelan y ge Blue Shear Stechan I Jackie Tyrl Hw gael dy ge Callum Fenley TJ Reid yn ish Fyrt eich yn ish Cian o chwaith yn glawn Bwyn ti'n cwyl e Philly Larkin is Tushka, a lame Khurushinik is a Machlesh and Shannon Dewey, who got the Mata. Fachton Tahnishke, Owen Reid. Tushkin Tushkin, Owen Agus TJ Agus Anish. Tha Pwynt Ele Fachtige, TJ Reid, Chyni the Khurushin Keen Reist.
Well, a least Kirsten and Brewer or Philly Larkin at Chachtamach and Shin, I guess Kegan Yarnashe, Yehil, I guess Gorzan Shemache, Binna Jackie Thirlaby, Bjogan in Rovol and Shin, Kronikon, Son of Glandamach, I guess it's a Shin, a Krohig and Jack Rukalir Doy, because Krifting said the Coolie no TJ Reid. Neilak, Gorkulin, I took it on Kenna.
Good on the essence and Xer Lachlu and TJ Reid, can smack the Royal Dernstit, there's Dakari, David Hine, Yamaka Passal, a Martin son. Michael Finlay and Jerry here. Nishin Bastlava Huig, Estrayer here. Mark Elward, Nishjahar Lebab. Huig Viedristadon Gul. Stechadro, Owen Reid. Kunjalishle, live a wine, Owen Reid. Oh, cool. Anna Yasser, Fadafadar and Moran, Skillipin Dehenson.
We should have struck a couple of scores now, Oil. Hannigan Council, Dirichanus. Either FN agus either FN agus Tomás Kio agus Fairfair the Reid Derry Glish Tiago Boyle just simply a yen a British litter
Tomás Kio Fantasos Fenn Bart Larkin Fachtige Will Barna Aonda as you did again go skill for Paul Shefflin Stechan Sargent the Gades McAvoy Nish Bertnud Zor Team Plashood Anna Hansen is the real of a top boy to fight there Egger, coming here, my stiff oil in County Bittastoil, Netherbeer, Owen McCormack, Peter and Scaroil.
Well, I'm sure this far, of course, he'd like Helio, who's in Clihan, he'd end out for Shin. He'd be dead in Shin, Owen McCormack, a four and cool for Yerra. I'd go finish it, Galera, go hand by. Come in Chan Shin, a Crohogus, and pass Derna, Connie Shin, Nolan Shin, O'Brien McAvoy. I'd go say, Fifth and Shigam Mahen, you're a Moran Amiget, you're Eric Lish. Breher and Cade Bota at the
Schneechauer English under the prep oil that's the Shamrog of Himmer Heinz of last year that short is Jack again Donnachan Ray Breher Schneech Fachter Gehuntach St. Irons and again McCormack Ban of Lucan Gadeonson again Barrow Cuddy at Tashi Fosar and August Tashi Cudder Harris and Drastan on a scorer Fada Fadenson again David Walton Nesta Mark Elwood Chunin Fark Rogant Agus Tha Brendan Castle Ibn Fehdo Tach Tach Anna Ait Obin Unto Chige Codahi Ach David Walton Fushen Tarnadesh Agus Shanae Taru and Son Brendan Castle Ishtig Ach Y Latter Nish Ach Pre Divine Agus is Dain Ach Gwyl Unreus Da Shorten Ish Ige Comin Hymish Divine Yr Tugach Shens Da Lidoiv It takes the chance on Matthew Rutnish. Bob Aylward did against the brute to guide his down. Agus Matle Matt, the Yin and Vert, Communist Communic to Guntae. Agus in Hitz got Tran on again.
On a score on both of them. Agus Taspana said Kekog. Now, Wadney's fair is a talk. Hemish Define, the Gimmer to Sadarna Land, Namana Vishin, Sikhet Lap. But they go through and turn the Lahid, Amakas Amak.
Agus Makasau in the Blinish of Cartan, so. Could be a bargain more scuffed Satan a gun in the guy here. I think Griech Noshut and Kurm and Lena Shinian Kest. Then took a gas again, Niall Turl, Larkin. Did it get hold of us at a snack? Could Bergen Harry had him get Larkin on him or Dovoskin to Tasha Foss. The Lord is the Mirton, sir. I got you top of her, TJ Reid, Matasha, and attach in the end of Tanona. TJ Reid in ish.
The guy on the soul could have had a class now again. And then out of Nesker and Malafak, TJ Norvin Shigimir Kamalison. And if we do them go well, Tossier behind the Bally Hill, a Tigimir Nis Fair, not TJ Norvin, because he go for Nis Dane, his Nis crew and I.
Shahorn Rich is that John McAvoy. Bishop will fight the last day. Nis Tashi Gagatai, McAvoy Sayerachta, and a scorer, Father Vadinson. Fight to get David Watson, Shin Horkin to get Watson Nish.
They're coming in the West. I mean, Carmarist. I really shan't know about the sun coming down, Sharp Creek. No, I guess Murdoch met that near Hemish Define again of Gockier of Connor and Townsend of Oakland.
Vash Dacharish to Snow Titum, but to get Larkin. Bishop should the Dirigan not kill Xian Chef in the Yenup. Puxer of Oakland. You say the Hernadog and says Chef and Henig. Tar here and son in the line Lachul Henig Stachri TJ Reedinish TJ Fevru Bertno Tukur again TJ Shota Stachka Hord Aguska Halinta again TJ Reed. Well, I'm tired of the Kahirloch on the Vahir Kalahamlini Lehailche Nahi Avich Produn Mashin Padrick Holden Takarish Dachanson Aaron of the Diana Hachta Bardia Aholofa a Tastar Dinish Ghonium Tsevresh a Dirtu Linga Kurt for Lesh is Colin Finley a Gimachlesh Stach Lars Degasta Count Elefight to get Finley Shin Seeking as a Gale against the Korahe.
I was been in Kate's score at Colin Finley, Sikhisha Hagas and Marish, Kion Anachinu and her father, Pad Nuravi, got Kummer and Scale, could have come and Hemish Stefan, Kun Ardru, Horror.
I was here, there, Vruch, Axel Harshach Nastarinish, Kirikin, Shotish Dakahard, again, TJ Reid, Bishop Noah, Sheffin and Ish. Oh, well, Massavoy, Shin, Nikitu, Aharu Marhavoy.
Ard Havoy, and both of them. And there's no revision chance here, and Shinda Henry Shefflin get to a cap of red again. Make a chance again, yeah, stop by look. Zecher
Shin. Oh, dearly, you spit it.
Zecher Shin.
He told him go back to County Svarnas and Reeve him hail.
That's a Shin Heat. He ain't to go back to Abbott. If he ain't a court trust in this fight, a cool number of Rinishe.
Chat has a gum nakvaka to hain moran amaniachta imlina, but for to fall to a rash kid fwingaden so tranon and yovi and clihishin, chapping shacho physicule is a yimmer ainy the lads kill quinnig imlina.
Vishyan Jacker, our kinta, agus vimmer fwee ruin and tamar fajan augus, quig and clear goody and dara, agus ta anas, the green and clear vokan to nernadala.
And Rev, I was talking to Ravania Kappa, Gajuka, coming here, Stefan, Stacks, the Klehisha, Agus Nach Durakshiv Ka Div. But Rev Una Earth, Fween made Trudda and made equivalent a Hugadar Div, because it's talking near Stopshi, though, oh, who's Gadar in the Himmerhead, just feeder Kid Fween Gates and Erichinson.
Marnoig, Vimara on Bora Fween Klehishin, Viesigin Gravshe, Gamekshi on Jacker, Agus Klehish Jacker, a Vion agus just to Tom to Anna Soring I dol gyda yn Lion and chop to chuckling.
Now kind of a mar quid den vurin a vuig kera creaf as a chale a fresh in the bala hail rod nach rev dent the re of hana hena gwiv kada vrahan tussi you know kada vrahan the him rory an coma an ivere
well near if she didn't force agus I suppose to a long tradition as a club shot to an anima Luton Marhound player Fenley's August the time around talk of wing to a couple Drahar on a shot Reeds August Elwards August Henry Sheffield August Michael Fenley or Ishak is calling in also. I guess just tall on him or Matt Green. Kane Ockwill Alan Dini said for Osha.
Aberlum, Anish Kahashavaiga Hurta, Crave Kamortas Lion, Nilane Vrishagrift, Tashachtin, the Grave of the Shahagas Ulhurton Valley. So, you know, Kadian Kid, Dulan Ella at Tamak Roev, and a Crave Lion of Ochent, no, you know, and Sweeney should just are in Kid Lehelish.
I suppose it's new line Aaron Cade Archer, I guess Bajor Peter Clegg and Tereshin Shin.
Now, if you five in the slant to go to the Rinna Blin and the, you know, you have to wear phone, if you have a fitness card, or like a smash, and can you talk to an issue? Will to Kate, will you will to Reg, the say sur father, Sahira?
Well, near the slant to Mahakum, I'm Lean, August, Gahara for me. For my gorta vrishmi and malav agus ni rev on farm care to go agus big me too lish I'm blin chakoing
Michael, are you any more relaxed and happy than you were when we spoke before the match? I'm sure you are.
Well, I'm very happy now, delighted really. That was a battle over there. I mean, the village, you know, we are 1-6, which doesn't compare. I mean, 2 or 3, we played against the Rees, we held it down to 2 or 3 points at half time. In second half, Stafford, we thought we might turn the screw, it didn't happen. The village kept dug in deep and came back in. We went 2 or 3 points ahead and they came back level again and got the goal, and then geez, they were popping up all over the place, and maybe there were a few balls went up there for the village and they thought they'd get free and that probably stopped the momentum. Then our boys came back then, TG and Henry, and stepped over 2 or 3 points, and glad to see that happen and glad to see the whistle.
This is, I'd say, without question, the hardest game that you've had this year. So was it maybe in some ways a disadvantage to be relatively comfortable in the other games coming into what was always going to be a tough physical game?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we came through the league and quarter-final and semi-final was a tough battle, right? We knew we were up for that because Lochans were fancying themselves and we pit them already, and it was a draw game, we were short a few players and they were short a few, so they themselves built up and we prepared hard for that. And then to come around again then another final, this day game, this fortunate from that, and today it happened, and you know, the village, I mean, that there are 15 players against 0-15, maybe the favourite tag probably got to some of the lads there, you know, they normally can do better, but I mean that's the way the game of hurling goes, you know, it's human nature, they're all humans, and but they held out and a great win.
Tis, I suppose, always in club games, you know, new guys come out, or maybe the guys that everybody expects will have a wonderful performance, maybe have left a little bit too much behind them in the Kilkenny jersey, for example. But today was a day for the likes of Owen Reid, who got his goal, and TJ, who got 6 points, and this kind of thing, for those fellas to shine.
Exactly, yeah, these players pop up, you know, and that's the one great thing about a club, when you have these guys popping up, and new players and new names, and that makes a very strong team and builds a great 20 players, and then we have the headache, of course, to pick 15, you know, the starting 15, and but we have a great panel to pick for, and that's our job, and that's what we aim to have. You know.
Now, there's no going mad on this, because, of course, you've got only 7 days to turn around another performance and get the legs right and the bodies sorted and all the rest of it. Out at the ball in a week?
That's right. We couldn't really talk about that or focus on it. I mean, today was our big focus, but now it's a reality now. It's happened now. So we let the boys celebrate their entitled celebration the next 2 nights, let's say, and then maybe Wednesday then we get back to the drawing board and work out our then.
Come on!
Both let's out. Fáinne na muile agus athairloch. Agus baile chathal leis an